Cholesterol levels of many Americans are too high, but for a group of people in New Jersey, cholesterol went down. They joined in a total dietary program to reduce cholesterol. Less fats, lean meats, egg and cheese substitutes, and highly polyunsaturated foods, including Promise margarine. Promise is highly polyunsaturated. The results? Their average cholesterol level went down. Down significantly. And Promise tastes like butter. Promise.